Hello, it's Ash here, and today I wanted to show you my Louis Vuitton Speedy 35 in the print Damier Ebene. Now, I've had this bag for about a year, and I actually purchased it online because I live in a small city, so that was the only way that I can get this bag. So I also decided to go with this print because I love the pattern and because I love the brown handles. After having used this bag for about a year, I found some flaws that I thought I might share with you. Now, I'm not sure if these flaws are defects or if it's from wear and tear, but let's see what you think. As you'll see, I've actually zoomed into the areas that are problematic, and it's actually the handles. Now, both handles don't reflect the same problem. The one on the right has a peeling kind of towards the edge where the seams are, and the left one is more of towards of peeling or chipping on the handles. So the handles on this Louis Vuitton print actually have glazed handles. As you can see, some of the glaze has fallen off, and I'm not sure if this is from peeling or from chipping, and I'm also not sure if this is a defect or if this is from my normal use. Now, on my other handle, you can see the glue that they put to cover the seams is actually peeling off, and I'm also not sure if this is a defect or if this is from normal use. After calling their 866 number, I spoke to a customer relations representative, and they advised me to bring my bag into a Louis Vuitton store to have one of their sales associate confirm or deny that this is a defect or if it was normal wear and tear use. If this was a defect, they informed me that they would send this to a repair facility and have this immediately fixed. But since I live hours away from a city that has a Louis Vuitton store, I'm not going to have an opportunity to have this looked at yet. So maybe in the next couple months, I'll get my purse examined. Until then, I just wanted to share with you what can happen to your Louis Vuitton bag within a year.